today I am going to pick on the gym with both hands.